Well, by now, I'm sure you've all seen one of the great Valentine's Day gifts ever given by Mitch Marner in Vegas on Thursday. The young girl from just outside Toronto, her first NHL game she will never forget, and a smile that stretched from coast to coast. And here she is with her family tonight during warm-ups down here in Arizona. The sign a little bit smaller this time, reading, "Thank you, Mitch," but it's a connection that will surely last a lifetime.
That was a great Valentine's gift for Mitch Marner.